neck. I'm surrounded by wild boar at the moment. It's all right, they're pushing off. They're pushing off. Yeah. And I got them on film. God, I heard a load of sniffing around me. I turn round and it's 3 feet from me. I look startled, it legged it.
I think the good thing is that you didn't surprise it, it couldn't exactly not see you.
Oh, we just stood there and looked at each other.
Yeah. You must have had a little flutter there.
Yeah, I'm trying not to shake the camera. Not that I'm admitting that for anyone that sees the film. Oh, what a bit of film.
I wasn't quite sure what I was supposed to do then when you said you scrapped it.
Well,
what do you do? You don't make things worse.
Would you have been able to frighten them off? I don't know. If the fright comes from someone else, does that mean they'd have a go at me? Or would they...
I think they'd probably have a go at the other person.
Yeah, if you're the other side of the fence.
That's why I'd forgotten about the fence. Maybe that would have been the art, I don't know. Because all the time they've seen you, I think perhaps you're better off just, you know. It's like Guna said, so long as you don't surprise them, you don't necessarily get gored.
No.
The little fuckers have come back up from over there then, haven't they? God, they're different lot. What did you have, just one up here?
No. Two or three. And one, literally here on the bank next to me. When I looked at it, it went over there where I managed to film it. Okay. On that note, we're calling it a day.